and up. Hop. And only one repetition, front and back. Hop. And open with the left hand. Hello. Welcome to another bachata class. This will be class number 5 of our beginner's bachata course, Mihao and Ana, La Suerte Dance School. In this episode, we will cover sidewalks. They are very important beginner steps, moves that we always use during our beginner's classes. So we'll move on straight away and show you how to do them. We call them sidewalks because we'll end up moving side to the side next to each other. Like this. How to deal with that? We'll start with open position. Obviously, by now, you know how to change between open and closed position. There is no reason to discuss that too much. Basically, everything that we start from open position can be easily swapped to closed position and so on. So it's very, very, very simple to go between them. And you know how to do that. Now, we start with open position and we start with basic left turn from girl perspective. This will be our first part. Obviously, we'll show you how it works both directions as we normally do, because bachata is very symmetrical dance if you think about it. So we are starting to the left, 5, 6, 7, basic 1, 2, 3, and we go with basic turn for the girl, basic left turn, 1, 2, 3, prep, but the right hand, I hold it, I don't let it go, 5, 6, 7, tiki. Because of that, we are wrapping hands around Anna and we move forward. To go forward, I start with the left, she starts with the right. So this is our one. From couple perspective, you could say that we are both starting with outside foot. So we both go with outside foot forward, 3 steps and tap, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3 and tap. And we come back with inside foot. So it's mine right, her left. 5, 6, 7, tap. Let's loop it a couple of times. 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, tiki. It's okay to travel front and back a couple of times, but at some point it would be nice to finish it. To finish, I just lift my left hand up. This is Anna's right. And she's rotating to the right. Walking forward, rotating to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 steps to turn around. We end up facing each other in open position still. Get back to basic. Tick. And 5, 6, 7. So we'll show you this in a sequence. We'll do only one repetition when we are next to each other. And let's go sidewalk. 1, 2, 3. Hop. 5, 6. Forward left, guys. 1, 2. Back right, guys. 5, 6. 7, open, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, tiki. Let's change position maybe, and you'll see it from this angle, 5, 6, 7, let's go, one side walk and hop and up, and 5, 6, 7, and forward, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, open, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Anna is already adding some styling. So bachata normally, usually, it's amazing field for women to show some styling. The difficulty is when the guy is holding both of your arms, you have to figure out something else. And this first something else we'll show you will be the kick. So kick is happening instead of tap. 1, 2, sidewalk, hop, 5, 6, 7. Now 3 steps are normal. 1, 2, 3, hop, and 5. So she's going, sliding her foot over the floor with the pointy toe, lifting knee first, keeping the toe down. And on 5, she starts stepping back. So it's 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And open position, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this will be variation number 1. Now variation number 2, I would say it's slightly less intuitive, probably because we do it a bit less. It's a lot more common from guy perspective to lead with the left hand. You'll learn that pretty quickly. Okay, we'll do the basic again. 5, 6, 7, side, 1. And now we start sidewalk with a right hand hop. 1, 2, 3, hop. We landed in exactly the same place, but this was already after 1, 2, 3. So now, boom, 5, 6, 7 goes forward. Strange, but we'll do that. We'll go with the outside foot again forward. So 1, 2, 3, go front. 5, 6, 7, go back. 1, 2, 3, stop. Now I could open it exactly the same as I did before. So the front hand would go up, but I'll do something else. I will release the front hand, boom, and I will give a bit of push with my shoulder and arm that is behind Anna. I will not release the bottom hand. All of this works as a one big motion. Vroom, 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 tiki. She's doing exactly the same turn as she did before, to the left, 3/4 of the turn. And actually now, having hand free, she can style it a bit. 5, 6, 7, fluently, 1, 2, 3. And 5, and turn, and 1, 2, 3, and forward, 5, 6, 7, and open, and hop, stop. One more time, I said fluently, but now stop for Anna styling. So the hand that I release goes on her shoulder. It will stay on her chest while she is turning, but then it will slide to her shoulder and open, and it will open to the left. 1, 2, 3, we go, stay, but open in the end, and then she offers me the hand. I'll wait patiently. Ting, tiki, and this time really fluently. And 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Zoom, 5, 6, 7. Zoom, and 1, 2, 3, and open. 5, 6, 7, and hop, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. So we have two different variations for opening the sidewalk, and we can obviously do them both directions. We'll do both of the sequences fluently, one after another. 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1, 2, 3. We go with sidewalk first, left arm up, 1, 2, 3. That was version with kick for girls. 1, 2, 3, and kick, and 5, 6, 7. One more, 1, 2, 3, and open. 5, 6, 7. Now, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. And second part with right hand. We go, zoom, opposite way. Hop, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, open with left hand, zoom, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, one more time the same, and 1, 2, a bit slower, start with left hand sidewalk, go, 1, 2, hop, and 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, hop, and 5, 6, and open, and 1, 2, 3, straight away with right, and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, bottom hand open now, nya, 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 and 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7, nice one. Now it's time for music and a bit of practice. We'll try to call moves from previous classes as well. 5, 6, 7, tiki, 1. Open position straight away. Let's practice new stuff. Sidewalk, left hand up. Hop. And forward. And one more time, front and back. 1. And open. Go with left arm up. And basic. One more time, sidewalk with left hand up. Go. Hop. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, and finish, hop, 1, and 1, 6, 7, and now we'll go opposite way, so right hand up, hop, and only one repetition, front and back, hop, and open with the left hand, 1, and one more time, exactly the same. Right arm up, hop, turn. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, open, zoom, zoom. 1. Okay, let's start reviewing. Guys, Left turn for you, hand on waist. Turn for girls. Hop. And open position, open arm. And now go front and back. Close position, hop. 5, 6, keep blowing for a bit. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1. And basic side. 1. And basic turn for girls, left hand up. Hop. Close position again. Now we'll do 2 turns. Starting with the left arm, guys, then right. Hop, girls, go. Tick, hop, tick, hop. And right hand on your head, pizza box. Yum. Technical difficulties. 1. And we go the same sequence. Turn for girls, left hand up. And offer right, hop, close position straight away. 1, 5, 6, 7. 1, move around a bit. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Keep rotating. 6, 7, and 1. And open position, basic step. 1. And sidewalk, starting with the left arm. Front. And open with right arm only. Hop. Woohoo! Surprise! You can do that. Something to practice by yourself at home. 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's do sidewalk with right arm. Hop. And this time, open with the right up. Hop. This actually gives you many possibilities to continue if you carry on with 2 hands. In future episodes. Carry on dancing. Es que es tan lindo el amor. What you will learn and discover pretty soon is that dancing bachata is like building things from blocks. You notice which things you can mix and match, what you can start after finishing one move. You start noticing what are positions for hands and for your bodies, and what other moves fit exactly after you finish the previous one. It makes the dancing a lot more exciting. What's more, in bachata, for these actions and this processing, we have a bit more time. In salsa, everything happens boom, 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 really fast. In bachata, it's okay. If you didn't do it, it's okay. Just do another basic. The time will come, you can start again. So there is absolutely no pressure and no problem. Bachata is pretty good idea for the first dance. If you never dance anything in capo, probably bachata is the easiest way to get into it. And if you would like to know more combinations, more ideas, more different hand setups, more different steps. Oh, by the way, steps obviously are already on our channel. So if you would like to watch the steps, boom, whole playlist is there. Probably, I don't know, around 15 classes. I don't remember how many we've done, but something like that. Purely steps, you can learn how to move your feet and then get back to this partner work classes. And if you want to see the next one, like, subscribe, and press the bell. Like, subscribe, and press the bell. Follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. You can become a patron of our channel. You can send some donations through PayPal as well. We like them, thanks. And the links are in the description. We'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.